Inside me even more, because it killed the best friend I could have ever had.